Hello guys, welcome to ITS. This is the lesson 2 ng computer programming. Okay, so for today's lesson, didiscuss pa natin yung introduction to algorithm. What is an algorithm? It is a step-by-step procedure in solving a problem. It is a finite set of instructions that specify a sequence of operations to be carried out. Okay, so kung minsan siguro meron kayong mga tanong na ganito. What is a program? Isn't a program also an instruction? Okay, kung minsan tanong natin, ano nga ba talaga ang program? Okay, so na-discuss ko yung program dun sa first lesson natin, which is ilalagay ko yung link sa description box. Then kung minsan tanong din natin, di ba yung program instruction? Bakit ngayon parang algorithm? Okay, ang program is also a step-by-step procedure in solving a problem. And correct, program is an instruction that specifies sequence of operation to be carried out. So, kung titignan natin, parang pareho sila. Okay, so para ma-discuss sa inyo further ang algorithm, discuss natin yung difference between algorithm and a program. So, to further discuss to you, meron tayo ditong algorithm and program. Sasabihin natin yung difference between the two. First question, who writes an algorithm and who writes a program? Algorithm is written by person who have domain knowledge about the problem. Ibig sabihin, algorithm is written by people na merong kaalaman kung paano ginagawa yung isang problem. For example, gusto mong gumawa ng payroll system. Pero, of course, kung hindi ka gumagawa ng payroll, hindi mo magagawa yung algorithm. Hindi mo masusulat yung algorithm. So, sino nga ba yung merong domain knowledge dun sa payroll? Sila yung mga nasa HR, accountant. Okay? They have the domain knowledge about the problem. Sa program, it is written or developed by a programmer. Next, what language is used to write an algorithm? So we have there any language. An algorithm is written using any language. It can be a combination of English language, mathematical language. Okay, so any language is used or needed in writing an algorithm. But for a program, it is only written using programming language. Okay, the next, hardware and software. Hardware and software is an optional sa algorithm. Ibig sabihin, you can write an algorithm even without hardware or software. Pwedeng papel or ballpen, okay na yan. But for program, mandatory. Means that you can only write or create a program with a computer and a specific software. Okay? So that's the difference between the two. Icebreaker. Subukan niyong sagutan tong tanong na to. My friend gave me a code for my C language program. He wrote the code on a piece of paper. Is the code an algorithm or a program? And the answer is algorithm. Okay? So, algorithm po yung code na nakasulat dun sa piece of paper. Kailan siya magiging program? That code will become a program kapag tinype mo na po yun sa isang specific programming language, kinompile and nirun at naging executable file. That is the time that that code will become a program. Pero habang yun ay nakasulat sa isang papel, piece of paper, hindi siya na-compile using a programming language, it will not become a program. Okay? So that's it, guys. It ends our lesson.